Welcome to the third part of the course titled Curves in Industrial Design. Curves and surfaces are used extensively in industrial and graphic design. They are used to design sailboats, cars and their interiors, planes, furniture, jewelry, fonts, logos, and many other things. They are basic components of any program used for computer-aided geometric design, what is habitually abbreviated CAD, CAD. In the past, before there were computers, industrial design processes required the use of sketches and mock-ups made by hand with the aid of physical instruments. For example, splines and hooked lead weights, known as ducts, were used in shipbuilding to draw free-form curves. A change in design required redoing the sketch, sometimes from scratch. Late-stage changes to a design necessitated modifications of the model, with the accompanying loss of time and physical materials. CAD tools have made the process of industrial design simpler. By modifying some curves and surfaces on the computer, almost immediate changes can be made to a model without affecting its scale and in such a way that the corresponding corrections to other parts of the object's design are realized automatically. The representation of curves and surfaces in CAD programs has to meet certain requirements determined by the needs of design processes. For example, they have to be easy to manipulate, keep their shape when they are scaled or rotated, and serve for computer calculations. When this part of the course is finished, you will understand the mathematical properties that such representations of curves and surfaces need to have. The first module begins with the simplest representation of curves known as the Bezier form, in terms of what are called Bernstein polynomials. The second module treats some generalizations of the Bezier form of a curve, namely B-splines. These are continuous curves composed of pieces made of Bezier curves, typically of degree 2 or 3. The third module will consider some other related curves.